Hi friends, today here I'm with the video of TISSNET 2018, and I got again a lot of comments. The first one is from Vinisa Andrew. She commented, "Thank you so much, it was really helpful. Can you suggest any books for studying maths and general knowledge, please?" Okay, I will in most of the videos I go through all the things. If you see all the videos, then you will get a much knowledge. But for your sake of convenience, I am going to describe Vinisa Andrew. For the maths, I think the lower level books, like if you are preparing for math, or if you just know simple mathematics, then you will easily solve maths questions of TISSNET, because TISS is a social work college, and they don't need a brilliant student. They need a person with emotion, though. So they don't ask a tougher question. They basically ask general knowledge questions, and for the general knowledge, I want to say that they ask general knowledge questions basically from social department. So only a few months, only 1.5 months are left. So I would like to tell you only one thing, that focus on general knowledge, because doing maths and logical reasoning and English is too much easy. So concentrate on general knowledge. From the day I make the video, I was telling all the people that concentrate on GK, because GK is the main portion, and basically from the social work department. I also has shared the previous year questions with you, and again I will share it with all of you again. So Vinisa, try to concentrate on general knowledge and read daily newspaper. If you have NCERT books, then read it thoroughly. 6 to 10 will be enough, and I think 6 to 10 in these months up to 6th of January is not okay. So try to learn as much as you can. No need to hurry. And the LRDI and the verbal are the scoring. So try to score a decent from that section. Okay. And I think your query has been cleared. And for the books, I think there are a lot of books. Okay, Lucent is there, Ashant is there. I don't recommend for Arun Sharma and all. If you have Arun Sharma, then LOD1 is enough, very much enough for the TISSNET. Okay, these books shall I recommend you. Okay, you will read it and you will score a decent marks in maths. Okay. Now Pradeep Pujari commented, "Dude, can you please share your last year TISSNET PIT and PI marks, and how was your interview experience? Please mail us at..." Okay brother, it's not easy to mail every person, because sending mail is a lot of stuff, because there is a time problem, and I have to compete for the CAT and the TISSNET again. That IFT exam is there on the 3rd of December, so it's not okay, you understand it. It's not good to mail. Okay, and for the PIT and PIT experience, I will share you all the details. If you I first concentrate on TISSNET, because PIT and PIE experience at TSS is very much pleasant. It's a full of emotion. I will share all the things, how I was interviewed by 3 panelists and all. Okay, I will share all the things, but first of all, concentrate on your TISSNET. Okay, then after 6th of January, I will give you all the details about the okay, PIT and PI, all the things I will share from A to Z, from when I entered, in the dress code, which dress code, all the things. Okay, I will share all the things, so no need to worry. Okay, then Fun Dios commented, "What is the cutoff for ST in globalization and labor. Okay, ST means scheduled tribe, na? Okay, no problem, brother. I will share it. Main thing is that I am from ST. What is the customer? Okay. Again, that's question from you. Okay, for general category, it's around 73-75. Okay, globalization and labor. HR is 83-85. Globalization labor is 73-75. For OBC, it's lower, 63-65. Okay, for SCST, I think it should be much lower. Okay, 53-55. Approximately 53-55 would be enough for globalization and labor cutoff. Okay, I think maximum at 60. Okay, maximum at 60, in the range of 55 to 60 would be okay. And this depends on the number of students who are giving exam in TISSNET 2017. There are 26,000 students and 1300 only are selected. So all thing depends on that one. Okay, no need to worry. Just try to score as much as you can. Okay, and the next comment. Okay, Abhay Anand commented, thanks bro. Okay bro, my pleasure. Okay, Utkarsh Raj, thank you Nikhil. Abhay Anand commented, what are recommended which books to clear TISSNET? Okay, I'll answer this question. Okay, all these things are, and try to learn GK, maths, all the things. Okay, you will good decent score. As exam is getting closer, I will help you a lot. If you have any query, then comment it. Okay, thank you, thanks a lot.